What is going on, everybody? It's your boy Dan here. Welcome back, guys, to another Greenfield video. I am uploading this video because I have not uploaded a Greenfield video since my first look at this game in like probably 1 week or 2 weeks. I don't know, but it has been a very long time since I have not uploaded any video about this game. Now, this game is in beta release, as you guys can see at the bottom right corner right now, you know, 3.1.7, and as you guys saw by the thumbnail on the title, guys, today I'll be getting the 2018 Hyundai, how do you see this, Hyundai Sonata, something like that. So we'll be getting the 2018 Hyundai Sonata. So before this video, guys, before this video starts, let's see if we can hit 5 likes on this video, guys. Just 5 likes. Just 5 likes so I know if I should upload more of this game for you guys. So, yeah. So, go ahead to the dealership. I have this already highlighted. So, I've played this game, like I promised, in my first look at this game. Like, I will try and get some money so, you know, I can, you know, buy more cars and make more videos on it. So, this car costs $22,900, yeah, and I've got 28,000. That doesn't matter, so we just buy this thing in Phantom Black, and I'll not be able to get like the luxury cars and the patrol cars, I guess, because it is what is up with this thing again, because I think that I have to buy like a game pass, which and I don't have Robux, so that's the downside. So we got the 2005 Chevrolet Corvette and this thing, the 2018 Hyundai, oh geez, how do I forget the name of the car already, 2018 Hyundai Sonata. Wait, how is in the car? Well, after despawn this car and then spawn this one, yeah. I hope that no one steals my car because it's taking time to load right now. We'll see how this thing really looks. It might look kind of dope, you know, like Hyundai is like a nice brand, like, you know, in 2017 2018. I've literally known Hyundai in like from 2017 or 2016, something like that, till this day. So first impressions of the car does look kind of nice. I'm in a clink 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 sound, so yeah, it has one exhaust pipe, you know, only logo at the back. We have some nice ass tires that looking like realistic rims, you know what I'm saying. We got the number plate Americans Dairyland, you know. Let's see if we can customize this guy in the body shop. Probably we would, probably will not be able to. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna see if we can upgrade this bad boy. I have to reverse, yeah. I literally don't know how you actually have to upgrade these things, because you're supposed to, because it's a car driving game, so I don't know how you're supposed to customize this thing. Anyways, guys, let's just get our focus on this car right now. So like I'm seeing, it's kind of kind of have like a fast acceleration than the Corvette. Sounds a lot nicer. The lights on, lights off. So if you guys get in that click sound, we're just gonna pass by McDonald's. I guess, yeah, McDonald's. Walk through the drive-through, you know. Now I'm saying, in the Phantom Black, we're gonna rob this store, you know, rob this store, gang, 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 gonna rob this store. I'm saying. Hey, McDonald's, can I have a McDonald's chicken, please? Thank you very much. having $51 for driving 1,146. Yeah, what am I even saying? Let's see the job menu. What kind of work at? Probably. Oh, is there subways in this game? I really want to know. Like, I want to get like the subway in this thing. Let's see. I'd rather be unemployed for the moment. You know what I'm saying? Can you sing please? X, thank you. Wow, so we're just pepping in our Hyundai right now. We're not actually going fast, but the car does sound like it's going fast. Wait. Oh, wait. Isn't there like a thing that will just break like... What's the emergency brake on this thing? What else like an emergency brake on this thing? We can just press P to stop the car real quick. So if you guys don't know this, you can just press P to stop the car real quick. Just hold P and then, you know, going back. So I really want to get like a nice thumbnail for this video. So da 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 gling. Always stop at the red lights, people. Always stop at the red lights, and always have your lights on at night time so you do not cause any accidents. All right, your indicator saying we're going this way. This is where it is. So then you put your indicators off. Is that the end of the road? Yes, it's the end of the road. So when you're turning the road, you know, since there's no vehicles around, simply what you just do is you gotta roll on the brakes, then you just turn around, just like that, okay, just like that, and then you continue driving, guys. Just continue driving. Since we're going upwards, we're gonna go that Z. We're gonna put our indicators to go up so that we don't get arrested by any cops, right? Can this thing please see green light? Because I'm pretty sure there's no vehicles coming right now. How long do I have to wait again? Please. You know what, guys? Shit. I'm doing illegal stuff. Wait. What the hell is this? Why is this thing in the road? That is so strange. What is this thing actually doing in the road? So yeah, guys. So what I'm going to be doing right now, it actually handles, this car actually handles nice. So I'll just turn off the lights and see, you know, it's annoying. Let's turn this off. This guy's actually a nice guy. It actually goes quick, you know, and breaks quick. I got stuck. Where should I go right now? Guys, I need to get like a nice thumbnail for this video, you know what I'm saying? Look at this guy lag all over the place. Come on. a nice thumbnail. Jeez, it's so hard to get a nice thumbnail. I'm literally driving on the wrong side of the road, so. Yeah, okay, a good thing it was green light, so. You know. We all good. So like a spot I could have gone to get a nice thumbnail. There was a spot that I saw and it was a nice place to get a thumbnail. Just go, yeah, it's right there. So yeah guys, from now on I'm just gonna be taking my my thumbnails at Greenwood. You know, just pack nicely, you know what I'm saying? Pack nicely. This thing, please click. I don't have the amount of horsepower or torque or torque, whatever it is. Get this thing out. Jesus, snow is so annoying. Alright. We all good. So, what I'm gonna do is just try and probably sit in the center. You know, get that. Nice thumbnail. Listening pack. The nice thumbnail. So yeah guys, we got a nice thumbnail for this car and we're just gonna put drive around a bit, you know. Drive a bit, watch left, right, crash into the stop sign. Wow. The be sure guys to play this game. The link of this game will be in the description from now on, so you guys can go check out the game by yourself. So yeah, I do think that you can actually own the houses in this game because seen some people own their houses. Crashed it. What does this say? This says Geo Homes. I don't know what that is, but I'm out. Peace. So yeah guys, at this end of the video there. If you guys really did enjoy this video, leave a like, share this video somewhere to your friends, you know. Friends who are interested in like games like this and stuff. Wow, this guy is still there. That guy was always there. Yeah, this guy was always there. Can I steal it? Nope, I cannot steal the car. Oh, look at how I trashed the car. Oh, I feel so bad for it. Anyways, I'm just going to be like playing this game a bit, you know. Get some more money so I can come back with a new video on this game. Can you stop these reverse? Thank you. So yeah guys, like I was saying, well, subscribe if you are new. You can subscribe on the top right corner right now, or you can subscribe down below. You can be part of the Dalon Simeon gang. Be part of the DSG after you have subscribed. And after you have subscribed, be sure to hit that bell icon and make sure that it has like the little bracket stuff around it. if it has the bracket stuff around it, that means the notifications are turned off, that are turned on, guys. Stay safe, Talon Gang. Peace.